It's a papa bear.
You bore me.
Amateur, but I'll sing it through.
Gumpy? Mr. Gumpy? I want to talk to Mr. Hogan. Well, I want to report in, Gumpy. Mr. Hogan likes me to report in, Gumpy. Why should I call you Mr. Gumpy? Where's Mr. Hogan? Oh, I see. Yeah? I see. Well, certainly. We'll pay you a visit, Mr. Gumpy. All right, Mr. Gumpy. Gumpy Hogan.
You mean it?
Aren't you missing someone?
There you are.
And who is Mr. Gumpy?
Mr. Graham, I'm afraid they gotta declare a moratorium. You see, Mr. Gumpy declared a moratorium on Mr. Hogan. His unidentified remains will be found floating in the bay tomorrow morning.
Rest his soul. Yeah.
So that lets you out, and we must part.
Do you think Mr. Gumpy has the executive enterprise, the initiative, the imagination for the post?
No, but he's got the post.
Okay.
We want to say au revoir, Miss Vanessi.
What?
It's been a delightful experience.
Very educational.
We'll always remember you. Should all the contents be forgotten?
No.
What they're trying to say, Miss Vanessi, is that you're free to go. You don't have to play the show anymore.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Run along, Hattie.
Taking Sleeping Beauty?
Let him sleep.
Don't tell me the bud's off the rose.
You are not Luella Parsons, and I don't care to discuss my personal life with you.
So you won't really. I thought I detected a note. A new note. Of humility. Affection. And even love.
You're not gonna hypnotize me, Bengali.
Thank you.
But I came back.
Shakespeare.
your behavior is heinous. Kick a ride in the Coriolanus. Refuses to deal ya, threaten that you will copy Ophelia.
Crush up here, Shakespeare.
Where is she? Madame, go you to Miss Madame Catherine. Say I command her.
I know she will not come. The foul fortune mine. She's very lucky.
Catherine, that hat becomes you not. Throw it underfoot.
Fie, what foolish duty call you this?
Catherine, tell these headstrong women what duty they do owe their lords, their husbands.
Kate!